Hi, this is Svan with the 3D scanning company Holocreators. Today I'm here at the company Vitronic in Wiesbaden. They're normally known for making traffic control cameras, but they also have a body scanner on offer. A body scanner is a device for scanning people and objects. That is the machine. It's a little different than maybe most body scanners you may know, like photogrammetry body scanners. This one works with a light projection, a laser, not a laser line projection, but an infrared line projection. It's different from photogrammetry scanners because here we don't have like 100 cameras and they take a picture and then that picture set is transformed into a 3D model. Instead, we have four columns, and I'm gonna go in the middle of this here. So we have four different columns, 1, 2, 3, 4, and on each column there is a sensor sled. On each sensor sled we have two cameras, stereoscopic cameras, and a light projector. And what happens is that this light projector projects a line onto me, so on my clothes, and this is and then the line gets deformed, and then these stereoscopic cameras are recording the line, and that is getting transformed into a 3D model. And there's also a separate camera on there that is recording the color, and both of these informations are then written into a 3D file, which is exported as a PLY, and it has all the correct measurements in there, so it's very well used for making body measurements. So how does it work? Well, I'm standing here and I have these sleds on these columns. It takes about 10 to 14 seconds for the scan. All of these cameras are moving down simultaneously and down to the ground, and then they're coming back up, and then the scan is complete. The complete data processing takes around 60 seconds, and then you have the finished 3D model. A little bit about the specifications of this device. The height is around 2.9 meters, and it has a diameter of about 2.2 meters. The weight is around 250 kilograms, so you can transport it on two pallets. So it's to a certain degree mobile, and you can bring it maybe to a trade show or to an event. And then two people can build up the system in about 4 hours. The list price is 60,000 euros, and yeah, that's about it. Thank you very much.